got the money, I got the goods. Best prices guaranteed. Don't forget about me now.
I would never, Lola. I'll stop by when I get a chance. Clara, Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
It wasn't a plan. Fuck, I don't think there ever was a plan.
We can still get some good out of this. Maria's execution must have shook Anton.
I'll believe it when I see it. Talk soon, Clara.
I thought Radio Libertad would fix everything, but everything's fucked. Talia's doing some crazy shit. I haven't slept in days. Nothing's been right since Paolo left. My dealer swears he saw Paolo at the airport, and he was with that fucker, Bembe. Danny, you can't let Paolo leave. He's the only thing that can put Talia back from the cliff, carnala. I even tried to get Paolo, got as far as the airport gate, and then boom, soldiers everywhere. I squirted a little and I ran. You know I'm no good with soldiers, Danny. You got to get Paolo back. You got to make everything okay again.
You might want to do this on the download, Danny. There's a lot of soldiers down there.
Paolo, what did you get yourself into? Okay, careful, Danny. Crawling with soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo.
Thank you.
locked up tight.
Rojas.
Fine cigar. Just a guerrilla I wanted to see.
I'd like to think you're here to see your dear friend Bembe. But we both know you're after Paolo.
Where is he?
He's supposed to be on a first-class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold him out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Paul was in a resort in Barrial.
If they've done anything to him, I'm coming for you.
Promises, promises. If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.
Resort.
A resort? What does that mean? Is Paolo okay? Is it a nice resort?
Picho, I'll call you when I have him, okay?
I love these new phones. They're so thin.
Oh,
pain is a part of progress. Yeah, I learned that from Castillo. Look at Vivio.
It would have gone nowhere if I hadn't created the outcast camps. You know, orphans like you make the best test subjects, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society.
That's 0.5 cc's of PG-240, what you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
Wakey, wakey, Danny.
Miss me, motherfuckers?
Oh, come on, Karina, you're safe. You're with me now.
They put something in me. Oh, God, he put something in me! Matias, fucking go!
Oh, okay, okay, we meet there.
Matias, need your help.
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
It was el fucking doctor. He poisoned me. Need to get it out.
Okay, you need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
A car. Need a car. Won't make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias.
Danny. Please take a moment and for science, tell me how you feel.
You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up.
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Fuck!
You don't give a fuck about Libertad or Castillo. You just like shooting guns.
Lita! No, this isn't real.
Don't you get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding up everyone.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
I'm sorry.
You had to be the lucky one. How does it feel?
Please! Make it stop! No! No, no, no!
We found us body shop. That was your big American dream? That's a terrible name. The Solberg Body Shop has such a better ring to it.
Alejo?
You know what Huérfano says to me? He screams, pity fuck. I was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
I wasn't supposed to die. Is that all you have to say to me, Dan? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us too. Alejo, please stop. Matias! Matias!
Danny, you're next. Paolo, keep her steady.
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe. He sold us out.
Not like this. Not like this. We were supposed to die together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing?
Danny. Drop the knife.
Welcome back, idiot.
How's Talia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.